Hi everybody, welcome back to Boom City Breaks, here with the Great Gatsby coming to you with a two-boxer 2019 NFL autograph full-size helmets. This is Random Teams, number 876 and 877 of 2019. We ran with the names and the teams offered a trade period, guys. That's your list to the right-hand side of your screen. As always, random up the box, numbers two for each break that we're going to be doing. Out of the current series that we're in, we're doing boxes 23 and 6. So we'll move 6 back, get some room for 23 here. Good luck, guys, and here we go. Where did I see that razor? Just had it. What the fuck did I do with the razor? All right, guys, here we go. We got box number 23. I'm telling you. I'm going to slice my damn arm open. All right, we got a speed replica here. Cool kit right here. That's this team. All right. Going out to the Pittsburgh Steelers. To Mr. CCN, we got the flat black Beckett COA for the Steelers. Boom, baby! Hines Ward, flat black speed rep for the Steelers. That is a pretty helmet right there. Nice hit for CCN. Karate chop it open, right? Speaking of karate chopping, I'm ready for the next season of our that shows, eh? Cobra Kai. Man, have any of you guys seen that show? Have any of you guys seen that show Yellowstone? I'm telling you guys, y'all need to watch it, man. It is such a good freaking show. It's got Kevin Costner in it, and it is legit, man. It really is. It's a really cool show. All right, next box, guys, number 6. Here we go. He came in at the right time, Nose. You're down to the Dallas Cowboys. To Minnesota Nose. Cowboys Hot Blue Authentic Hydro with all the clips. You got the triplets. Boom, baby. Michael Irvin, Troy Aikman, and Emmitt Smith. Oh! How's about that one, Minnesota? No. Cowboys Hydro, baby. That is sick. Damn. Minnesota, no, I don't want to hear shit from you about not hitting. Nose freaking nails this Hydro. Such a sick helmet, man. I've had this helmet for a long time, too. We got this one done, shit, back in, I don't even remember, it's been so long. We've had this helmet in stock for a while now. So I'm glad to see it go to a home. He said Zeke and Walter now have company. What about Jerry Rice? You just throw him to the curb? Or he didn't make the couch special? Hell, you just hit the Jerry Rice Hydro last series. Yeah, it's nice, man. It's a nice helmet for sure. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, it's on layaway. Okay. All right, guys. Thanks for the filling that. We do appreciate it. Y'all have a good one. See you next time. Or actually, hold on. My bad. Top 10. Top 10 are going to move on to the finals for the Brady Hydro, guys. There are two Bradys in play. One is in the series. One is the upsides at the end of the series. 10 times was our dice roll. Top 10 are going in. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Shocker, Hawkward, CeCe, and Angela, Null, Blaine, Shocker, Chuck T, Trippy, and Chuck T. You guys are in for the Brady promo. That's the next 10 spots in. Let's get those in there. Pull it. Sort it up. All right, guys, that's going to wrap it up for that break. 10 times was our dice roll, and we had from Chuck T up to Shocker. So once again, guys, thanks for the feel. We do appreciate it. See you next time for Boom City. Have a good one. All right, if you guys want to do divisions, I'm down. But we got to get it going quick, man. I'm telling you, I'm not going to last just sitting here. I cannot just sit here. I'm going to be falling asleep and shit. So as long as we're moving and getting stuff going, let's do it. Or we can run it into tomorrow. It's up to you guys. But I will stay on for a little longer here if y'all want to do the divisions. Let me get the music back going. Boots, 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 get Rick Rowe.